Hi, I'm Nancy Womack, president of the Symphony of Rutherford County. I'm also a member of the viola section. Thank you for checking us out. I wish I could use this time to invite you to an upcoming concert, but because of COVID-19, our schedule for the upcoming season is on hold. Meanwhile, our conductor, Dr. Patricia Sparty, and our assistant conductor, Mr. Matthew Guffey, are looking at new music and making plans to come back in the future better than ever before. If you just happened upon our site, or if you're not familiar with who we are and what we do, this video is for you. It's been said that the Symphony of Rutherford County is one of the best kept secrets around. That always strikes me as odd, especially since we are in our 33rd year of focusing on our mission to serve the community through music and music education. Over the years, we have played numerous public concerts. We also take great pleasure in performing our free annual school concerts for 4th and 5th graders within our service area. The Symphony is an inclusive, multi-generational volunteer orchestra. It's not uncommon to have 2 or more members of the same family in our group, parents and children, sometimes even grandparents and grandchildren, siblings, couples, and cousins. Another special feature of our organization is our Symphony Scholars Program, a joint program with our symphony and the music department of Gardner-Webb University. With this agreement, selected music majors are given small stipends to play with us. This gives them the benefit of working with the community orchestra, while at the same time, their expertise and talents benefit us. A classic example of a win-win situation. The Symphony of Rutherford County is funded primarily through individual contributions, along with small grants, including the North Carolina Arts Council's Grassroots Grant Program. This year, since we're not currently preparing for concerts, we're focusing our fundraising efforts on purchasing additional percussion equipment and on building a reserve fund for our Symphony Scholars Program. I invite you to be a part of this. Just go to our website, rcsymphony.org, and click on the Donate tab. We'll keep you posted on when our next concert will be, and we hope to see you in the audience.